Welcome to another why video. Click on the subscribe button to follow me. Nyo jong xia ta ka tong ji ne sha de dua yo sha ku ka yo to ku lu nye lu subscribe button e ne te li po che video lo channel nyo de dai no mun ji yin yo cha nyo min ji na cha lu ku yo hai na te shi ma yo te ne ha chi sa shai na lo mu shai do li dai chi sa shai dai no okay in this video the topic is more controversial, so if you don't like to listen to me, move on to the next video, and you can skip this one. In any case, the why video this time is about the why question of why Hmong men marry two or more women. Not all Hmong men, okay, but some Hmong men marry two or more wives. Why is that? I can understand in the old days, let's say before the 80s and 90s, or even earlier, in the old days in Laos, back in Laos and Thailand, manual labor is a must. It's a requirement to survive. And so men needed a lot of men on the field to help clear the forest, clear the trees, chop down the trees so they can plant and of course and harvest whatever they plant. Maybe it could be lust. Men just want more women. Another reason could be that maybe the first wife didn't bear any sons or no sons in the family to carry on the tradition or the family name. And so they marry a second wife. And some marry a third wife because they wanted a lot of sons. I can understand that. And then of course in Thailand in the refugee camp, you can't even survive having just one wife and the children of that wife. And now you marry a second wife and sometimes a third wife in the refugee camp. Okay, so now we are in America. Why do we continue the practice or the tradition? Or is it a tradition? Men marry a second wife, a third. I've not heard or seen a fourth, but at least a second or a third wife. Why do we continue this part of the culture? Why don't we let go of it? In the mainstream American culture here, they don't have a second or a third wife. But in any case, in America, I know that the second and the third wife, if they married here, it is not legal, but culturally, it is legal. Culturally, okay, it exists. Let me just put it that way, that it exists in America. But it still puzzles me that Hmong men would marry a second wife in this country in 2020, 2021. Hmong men still marry a second wife. For what reason? I'm sure many of you have answers to my question, why? I just don't get it. I don't understand it. Why we have to marry a second or a third wife. Okay. Maybe it's not just men wanted to do this. Maybe it is women too. Those who marry to their husband as a second wife or a third wife, why do they do it? Are men the problems here or women too? What do they get out of it? Marry a man with a wife already. I don't understand from the women's point of view either. And we talk about inequality between men, Hmong men and Hmong women. Isn't it time for them to step up? Is it time for them to say no? Why do they allow this to happen? Why do Hmong men marry a second wife and a third wife? And the first wife remains as his wife. Why do they allow this to happen? We are not in Laos. I can understand people in Laos and Thailand or people or countries where Hmong people live. And this kind of practice occurs. But why in America we still do it? Not that the old generations have done it and continue to do it, but the younger generation here in America, they still marry a second wife. Not just any common Hmong person. I mean, Hmong professionals. Hmong professionals. Like people who have graduated from college, earn good degrees like bachelor's, master's, or even doctors. These men still marry a second wife. And I just don't understand why. So I am sure that you probably will have answers and you can explain the logic. But to me, I don't think men should not do that. Okay? I don't think men should not do that. And secondly, women should not allow men to do that. So why do we allow this kind of practice to happen? Okay, ya li cha na. Ya vi li cha na. Pe mong ya ta u kung ga xia te ta ta wa tia. Ja zi neng. Tia peng yi wa ni yao. Ya te ro ni o ni pe ni plao ten da na. Te ro le yi yu a ni yao wei ka ta tu ju chong lo pa le lu te dong dong. O leo te. Còn ta cũng gà xe thì tao tao rộng. Thế rộng mà lời cũng xa dùa nè dâu, nè o, nè bê, nè bláu sư. Thế rộng mà lời cũng nhớ trâu tế chờ khu khá nè. Thế rộng mà lời cũng xa gò hay thịa mô cử tí nè trà chông. Lời dò thịa lời dò chó ua nọ ua chứ nọ chè lời chì xa. Lời xa khờ lời dò tí thay. Lời lúc bê nọ bê chứ nè lời dùa nè dâu. Nia o nia pe nia plau ten de ka mi ka te relationship ya ka ka relationship the o chen ning na jo jong na e chi sa po na ke le te peng yu wa ke ku chi pao de wo lin de ni po jong tia ka relationship ni po strengthen tia ya po tuo ko the o chen ning ta shi lu xia na ma gu yin gu ta tao de de Molin de la yin no mo yap ya to la pong de la generation de lu chai de ta shi wo cha to la to tai te yu tu a ku chi gong yu chen na yu chen mu yu yi tun zi te a ha reason la ya te a ya wo chai ho mu yu na ha mo de yu sa mo de tu ne o tu ne pe de de chi ta lai de to tu cha mong nyao to a soon yeng thana ta chong de ja le tho le to de che mi ka na le pe cheng yu ne yi yu ne o ne pe tia ja ne pe ma che le de shi ja ne o na ya pe mo ja ne o che chong tia la gong ga xia de de lo mong yin yi zi wo na je mong a tia pe wo zi pe wo pe yu ja wo zi de che mi ka na le chi pu mo o tu pa ne ta shi mong nya zhong mong che nen si je yi tu ya ni mo de nyan dong dong de ta shi yi tu chi mo là giờ tụ bé tụ ao tụ bé chỉ muốn đón đỡ, giờ chạy cho bên này phải chơi tới giờ trong này nó chửi xịt, nhưng mà bên mong luôn này, cụ chỉ tao tao thế, giờ chạy, จิตตาเล่นเดอร์จิยอเตียจอหล่อเทพเพิ่งอยู่ว่าหล่อเพิ่งม่วนเนี่ยล้อเนี่ยยาวซื้อแต่ชิวจ้าจอหลัวล้อต่อการเนาะห่อม่วนเทียห่อม่วนเนี่ยล้อเนี่ยยาวเทียจอหลัวนะจิยอเตียยาเต้หลัวจีเกิดเดอร์เกิดเดอร์เตียกิเชียเต็นเดอร์จีต่อเต้าจิงกิเชียเนี่ยยาวเตียสาเตียเลยจิโมกิสาด่าเทียจิโมกิสาได้เดียวยาวจิโมกิเกิดเดอร์เกิดเดอร์เชียนอะไรมา ถ้าชิวจะตุบปัวตุบปัวเป็นห้องจะดอกเตอร์เทียจะเกิดเดอร์เตียกิเชียห้องม่วนเนี่ยล้อเนี่ยยาวเทียเอเป้ถึงกับเชียจะใจรองยาวจะได้เฉลี่ยเนี่ยว่าจะไปหาจังหวะเทียเอเยอร์ตีลิจ่าที่เตียนะยาวได้เฉลี่ยนะเสด็จที่จีรัวเต้นดังดังเลยเนี่ยว่าจะหาจังหวะเนี่ยยาวเทียหาจะปุ่นเนี่ยนะจะปุ่นเนี่ยยังยิ่งเสียเดียวจะ จีนั่งเจ้าจีนยันจังโดยเฉพาะเนี่ยถ้าสิจะวุ่นจะเตี้ยยังลอยน้อยเฉพาะเนี่ยเพิ่งเชยจะจีนั่งอัวเทียเอเยอร์ตีนั่งตีเตี้ยตีจะจีนั่งล่ะตีเฉพาะเนี่ยเท่าตื้อเฉพาะเนี่ยเที่ยวเลี้ยวเชิญจูไอจีซับปูจูรอแล้วนะเชิญจูล่ะตีไทยไอเยอร์เลยอยู่อันนี้ยาวเลยจะอยู่กู้เต่าซื้อเลยที่จีรู้อยู่แล้วนะว่าจะอยู่ห้องจึงยาวเต่าว่าจะอยู่ว่าจะอยู่ห้องจึงตีเต่าเท่าน่ะ พอเจ้าเนี่ยยาวแล้วเนี่ยยาวแล้วจะเริ่มตีเต่าเท่าน่ะตุ๊ดสีตึ้งมันเนี่ยล่อเลยนะกูจะตัดเต่าลงเท่าโอเคอย่าแต่ก็หอมว่าเต้หลุยก็ซาเดนเนี่ยเบียเต่าเอกกูงกระเชียหรอมอสเอาเต่าขอคอมเมนต์บอกสองนะโอเค so if you have comments and you think that it could explain why Hmong men marry more than one wife leave it in the comment box. Okay, so thank you for watching. I will see you in the next one. Okay, my Shinji do Lu Dai, okay, for Chantao.